Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We are going to open the welcome party of artists in Aso.
皆様、本日はお忙しい中、歓迎会にご参加いただき、誠にありがとうございます。
Thank you very much for joining us despite your busy schedule.
本日、司会を務めさせていただきます、アーティストインアソ実行委員会事務局の竹崎と申します。どうぞよろしくお願いいたします。
My name is Takezaki from Artist in Aso Executive Committee Office. I'm going to be tonight's MC.
アソを招き、アソをモチーフにした作品を制作、発表してもらうことによって、世界文化遺産登録を目指すアソの素晴らしい自然や歴史、文化などを海外に向けて発信することを目的としています。
Featuring Aso.The purpose of this project is to disseminate the wonderful nature history.
平成26年度から始まったこの事業ですが、これまで延べ14名のアーティストを招聘し、阿蘇をテーマとした作品を作成してもらいました。
This project started in 2014, and since then we have invited 14 artists to create works by the theme of 阿蘇。
今年度も本日参加している5名のアーティストに阿蘇地域に滞在してもらいます。ではその5名のアーティストにそれぞれ自己紹介を行っていただきたいと思います。
This is a...
Thank you for inviting us to 阿蘇。
私たちは阿蘇にご招待いただきましてありがとうございます。
My name is Mihailo Yavdic and I'm a documentary filmmaker from Serbia.
私は Mihailo Yavdic, セルビアの出身で、ドキュメンタリーの映画制作者であります。
はい。
3人いらっしゃるんですけど、ともに Film the World という NPO を、バルカン地区で運営しています。
Together we did a short experimental film.Slow Days in Beppu, during the Artist in Residence program in Beppu City in 2013. And during the ASO residence, I will make a short experimental documentary together in Yalana.
で、私たちは、別府でゆっくりとした日々というのを、2013年の別府、アーティストインレジデンスのプログラムで制作いたしました。で、ASO では、ヘレナと一緒に、短い、実験ドキュメンタリーを制作したいと思っております。
My initial idea is to focus on the relationship between nature and people in the Aso region and try to capture that relationship in the film.
私の、最初のアイデアというのは、阿蘇地域の自然と人々の関係をフォーカスして、その関係をフィルムに捉えることです。
Hope you will like it and thank you.
皆さんに気に入っていただけると嬉しいです。ありがとうございます。
Producer and organizer in NPO Film the World, which and I run. In smaller film productions, like the one we did in Beppu, where we filmed documentary, I helped Mihailo with the sound recording and with the editing.So I do not consider myself as an artist, but I can help a lot. I work mostly as a producer and organizer. During the Aso residence, I will produce a set of documentary photographs and try to capture the beauty of Aso. And also with Mihailo, I will be filming the short documentary about Aso, and that's it. Arigato.
Good evening, everybody. It's a great honor you give me all to be welcoming me here and giving you trust to realize this project. This is a very important moment for me and in the life of every artist. I was brought up in a world where art was seldom, if ever, made by anyone I knew. I was raised in the countryside, where I was surrounded by peaceful practice of traditional farming and its landscape. The old storage structures from the preservation of crop, the fences and the barn were my first encounters with contemporary art. My practice belongs to a collective experiment, biodisciplines, I am sure about that. And that's why all artists have to be humble about what we do. I think we can all work together, beyond borders and beyond time. And I explore this change of era with the use of both ancestral craftsmanship and new technologies. My project will therefore mix patterns derived from digital drawing, traditional craftsmanship, and antique gesture. Aso and Kumamoto area are unique for their agricultural heritage. I'm eager to discover this patrimony and learn from all of you. And I hope I will offer you all the best of the experience I have. And I'm sure that beautiful new shape will come out of the meeting of our both cultures. Thank you all. Thank you very much.
So, konnichiwa everyone. My name is François Wu, and I'm 29 years old. I have been working with the video, sound, and photography for the past 10 years, I think. I use the environment as a material to question our perception. I'm interested in how the world manifests itself and believe in its symbolic deep meaning. So, ultimately, I try to produce video work or pieces that try to be a support for meditation, or at least to provoke a state of openness and receptiveness to the ideas. I believe this is the role of art as far as I'm concerned. So in Ueyama, I would like to work both in contact with the geographical surroundings and with local spiritual traditions, Shintoism and Buddhism, but also ancient Japanese wisdom. I became greatly interested in what we call the art of war, and try to understand this in a deep manner. So, yeah, the work I'm going to produce here, I'd say to synthesize all of this, would be formed by the physical, because I work with the video and the physical appearance of the world that interests me, but also informed by the spiritual. And yeah, this is what I'm trying to do here. So it will be a pleasure for me to share my work, thoughts and questions with anyone, and I'll do my best to be the most available. Thank you so much.
Well, thank you very much. Good evening. I'm a French visual artist, and the projects I create are translations of experiences made in the landscape. Some are told me, and I'm the witness of others. To give you examples, I saw a blind man touching a cloud, and I wrote about the color of the beach as watched by an Icelandic child, and more the sun's path compared to the flight of a bee. So I'm asking myself how to give materiality to the subtle events. With this in mind, I work on different media, sculptures, drawings, pictures, and writings. 3 years ago, I was in artistic residency in Iceland. In this volcanic area, I led a project about relations between inhabitants and the landscape. I felt close to Matsuji Tetsuro's concept of Kudose, arising from the Kyoto School of Philosophy. Therefore, I have met a few times the French philosopher Augustin Berg. He works on a philosophical geography and on a French translation of what Yuji Tetsuro's writings. This explains my primary attraction for working in link with Japanese culture. And the proposed theme in Takamori Rashi, Life Together on the Planet Earth, echoes my project. So let me explain. The project I'm leading here consists in creating a parallel between two places, one in France and the other in Japan. The first place in France is La Source des Roches, the spring of the rocks, a volcanic site in my country. This place doesn't exist anymore. First century BC, people came to La Source des Roches to place its water. Due to the knowledge of the water healing properties, the ex-voters placed there were mostly wooden sculptures, body parts such as hands, arms or legs. And next to this site was Hollywood. Archaeologists unearthed ex-voters, but they left the sign numbers they were casting, and as a consequence, they were so deteriorated that only few scientists, can now have access to them. They are kept in a museum in France. And so I want to find the double or the twin of this site near Aso, near Takamori-mashi, a place with similar typologies, Hollywood, volcanic spring, water dwelling for curing. And I'm interested in practices of body immersion in nature, like shaving yoku or public bath and hot springs. Thus, I hope to form sculptures and pictures from what I discover and to engage simultaneously a work with the French museum where the ex-voters are kept. So thank you very much.
Director General of the Executive Committee, Tsushima, will give the welcome address.
アーティストの皆さん、改めまして日本、そして熊本へようこそ、心から歓迎いたします。台風の影響もあって到着が遅れるなど皆さん大変だったと思いますが、皆さんの活動の場所となる阿蘇はいかがでしたでしょうか。
Once again for artists, I would like to express my sincere welcome to Japan and Kumamoto and Aso. Although it might have been difficult for you to arrive due to the typhoon, how was the impression of us at your working place in Aso?
本日はアーティストの皆さんの歓迎と関係者との交流を目的に今回を開催させていただきます。
Tonight's party is for the artists and for us all to get to know each other.
阿蘇には素晴らしい自然、その自然に育まれた水や食べ物、そこで暮らす多くの人々、そして歴史、伝統があります。これらのものをアーティストの皆様には見て、聞いて、感じて、そして体感いただき、創作活動に生かしていただきたいと思います。そして何より皆さんには阿蘇を楽しんでいただきたいと思っております。
In Aso, there are wonderful nature, spring water, good food, friendly locals, history and traditions of the area. I would like all the artists to see, hear and feel the beauty of Aso and be inspired for your artistic activities. And my main wish for the artists is to enjoy your life in Aso.
そのために今日一緒に来られている地元阿蘇の世話人の方々をはじめ実行委員会で精一杯サポートしていきます。
Also here with us today are the local assistants, officials and the executive committee members. We will all try our very best to support the artists.
それではアーティストの皆さんが阿蘇の暮らしを楽しみながら素晴らしい作品を生み出していただきますようお祈りして、そして、本日お集まりいただいた皆様方のご健勝と今後のご活躍を記念いたしまして乾杯したいと思います。
Now I wish for the artist to enjoy the life in Aso and create wonderful artworks and also wish for good health and success for everyone who are here.
それではちょっと準備を。
Please raise the glasses.
ご唱和ください。乾杯。
お食事につきましては、皆様向かって左手のテーブルにご準備しておりますので、ご自由にお取りください。お飲み物は入り口付近のバーカウンターでご用意くださいませ。なお後ほど人大根によるパフォーマンスを予定しております。それまでの間しばらくご観覧をお楽しみください。 Thank you very much for your interesting and powerful それでは。
滞在中、阿蘇の自然や文化、出会う人々、アーティスト同士の交流をたくさんしてください。
I wish for the artists to experience the nature and culture of Aso exchange with people and other artists. By this experience, let transmit the value or appeal of Aso through your artworks.
それでは、アーティストの皆様はじめ、本日お集まりいただいた皆様のご健勝とますますのご活躍、そしてですね、ちょっと物騒な時代に入ってきた感じがあるので、